हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक। तो आज के मैं इस वीडियो में करने वाले हैं क्लास 9th एसएस का चैप्टर नंबर 2। हम लोग चैप्टर नंबर 2 एसएस का वर्कबुक करने वाले हैं सेक्शन बी से। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, हु वाज ट्रीटी ऑफ वर्सेलिस अनजस्ट फॉर जर्मनी? आंसर है, जर्मनी वाज ह्यूमिलिएटेड बाय फोर्सिंग इट टू साइन द ट्रीटी ऑफ वर्सेलिस। Germany was declared guilty of war and was forced to pay reparations for compensation of 6.5 billion pounds to the Allied powers. Reduction of Germany troop and disarmament of Germany were brought about. Rhine Valley was demilitarized. Alsace and Lorraine were given to France. Meaning right in Saar province were given to France for a period of 15 years. The territories conquered by Germany and its colonies was distributed among themselves by the Allied powers. In this way, the Treaty of Versailles was unjust toward Germany. Second number hai, give reason League of Nations established after First World War. Answer hai, first point, the enormous destruction caused by the First World War made the statesmen around the world realize the necessity for world peace and an international organization to work for peace. Second point hai, American President Woodrow Wilson in his 14-point program pleaded as the Paris Conference the need to establish an international organization. As a result, the League of Nations was established after the First World War on 10th January 1920. Question number 3. The Treaty of Frankfurt was the root cause of First World War. Why? Answer hai, first point, unification of Germany was brought about after the defeat of France in Franco-Prussian War in 1870. Second point, thereafter Treaty of Frankfurt was made by France and Germany, whereby France had to pay huge war compensation as well as Alsace and Lorraine provinces to Germany. Third point, France was humiliated by the Treaty of Frankfurt and wanted to avenge the humiliation. In this way, the Treaty of Frankfurt 1871 was the root cause of Franco-Germany rivalry as well as the First World War. Question number 4. Why was the self-confidence of women in Europe enhanced after the First World War? Answer hai, first point, during the First World War, majority of men in the European nation were on the war front. Second point, the responsibility of family and various professions were successfully shouldered by women in the absence of men. As a result, the self-confidence of women in Europe had enhanced after the First World War. Question number 5. 22nd January 1905 is known as Bloody Sunday for Russia. Why? Answer hai, first point, a large peaceful procession was taken out in St. Petersburg under the leadership of Father Gapon to present a memorandum to the Tsars. Second point hai, the Tsars army opened fire on the unarmed people. Third point, thousands of people died and the snow near the palace of the Tsar turned red. Therefore, 22nd January 1905 is known as the Bloody Sunday for Russia. Question number 6. Explain the following terms. First number, imperialism. Answer hai, imperialism is the process wherein an ambitious ruler nation strives to expand the kingdom box annexing the adjoining states. However, modern imperialism implies the conquest of the weak states in Asia and Africa by the European nations for economic gains. They used political dominance to exploit the natural resources of the colonies and imposed their culture on the indigenous people. Question number 2. Black hand. आंसर है ब्लैक हैंड वॉज द सर्बियन टेरिटरी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, द प्रिंस ऑफ ऑस्ट्रिया एंड हिज वाइफ वेर एसेसिनेटेड बाय बीइंग शॉट एट बाय अ मेंबर ऑफ द ब्लैक हैंड। ऑस्ट्रिया ब्लेम्ड सर्बिया फॉर द इन्वॉल्वमेंट इन द एक्ट एंड गेव एन अल्टीमेटम टू हैंड ओवर द कल्प्रिट टू ऑस्ट्रिया विद इन 48 आवर्स। तो यहाँ पे आपका क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 एक्सप्लेन द फॉलोइंग टर्म्स खत्म होता है और इसी के साथ आपका ये पार्ट और आपका ये चैप्टर भी खत्म होता है। वीडियो अच्छा लगा तो लाइक कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और शेयर कीजिए। मिलते हैं समय। जय हिंद, जय भारत।